Hello travelers, in this video I'm going to share with you all you need to know about the Ley Line Overflow event. This event will be available from the 22 until the 29th of this month, only 1 week. During this event, we can challenge the Blossom of Wealth or the Blossom of Revelation in order to receive double rewards. To make it easier to understand, if you are spending 20 resin, you'll receive rewards equal to 40 resin spent. This can only be done for the first 3 blossoms that you do daily. So you have to choose what ley lines you will want to do. Either the gold one or the character XP or both. But keep in mind that this will only apply for the 3 of them. So choose what you need the most. At the moment, this event is very good because the new characters will come soon. So a lot of you are gonna need those resources in order to level them up. If you do this event daily, you will end up saving resin in the long run. That's everything you need to know about the Ley Line Overflow. This is one of those events that I wish we had more after. Thank you all for watching. If you found this video helpful, like the video and subscribe to my channel for more Genshin Impact content. Peace.